Welcome back, Lobos, from that Thanksgiving break. Oh my god. It's Monday, November 30, and my name is Jerry.
And I'm Osman. Let's start the day off by standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Welcome back, Lobos. Today's lunch is pizza or a hot dog.
Let's get started with the announcements.
Open gym is tomorrow and Thursday at 7:15 in the morning. So if you want to come in and go, make sure to wake up early, Lobos, and get off that morning fit.
Ladies, there's a volleyball game on December 2nd against North. Also, 7th grade ladies are home and 8th grade ladies are away. So go give your lady support, your Lady Lobos a great support.
The Lady Lobos will...
Compass has a winter session. Talk to Miss Debbie in the media center to sign up and know more information.
Lobos, the Lobo TV toy drive will be starting sometime next week. So please do us all a favor and donate as much as you can. Please and thank you.
Acuity test. Round 2 is starting this week. Hey Lobos, try your best on the test. The orchestra concert is Thursday, December 3rd at 6. Be there.
The book fair is only a week away. Make sure you will have cash or check to buy those books.
Now, Lolo, let's find out about our latest student of the month.
I did my work. I came to class early and I didn't talk back to the teachers.
Do you know what teacher nominated you to be student of the month?
No.
What did your parents say when they heard that you were student of the month?
They congratulated me. They were proud of me.
Alright, thank you.
Strong and worth being heard. Spoken through words. Representing the next generation of leaders. Achievers.
Bold.
Confident.
Fearless.
Proud. Say it loud!
Hello Lobos, welcome to another episode of Behind the Dean Student Handbook, introducing the deans. Today we are going to talk about the statement in the student handbook. Connecting the student, the school, and the community will strengthen the discipline program. Ms. Lindsay, what does this statement mean?
I believe that this statement about connecting the community, the school, and the student really means that if we're all one team, it helps with discipline because we understand that our actions affect other pieces. And so when I do a certain thing, that action affects either positively or negatively my community. And so when we're all connected, we start to see how what I do directly affects other people.
Thank you, Ms. Lindsay. Now let's talk about this statement, prevention is more important than intervention. What does this statement mean, Mr. Nevin?
Well, both are very important in our process here at South. Prevention, though, is stopping something before it happens. And that's what we want. We want to put things in place and have students feel that they're safe and we have things in place before things happen. That's why we do fire drills. That's why we have rules. That's why we have things that we have given to the parents and student handbook. And then intervention, it's important as well because when things do happen, we have to have a plan.
Thank you, Mr. Netherton. Well, that's all from today of the Student Handbook Show. From my heart to yours, see you next time, Lobos.
Look at those guys. Look at how she gets.
Anyways, those were some good, awesome shows from the fellow Lobos.
I guess it's time for a wrap-up.
That's all for today, Lobo. Stay fresh.
Peace out.